viewers. You are welcome to the Lord TV, your number one fantastic reality TV that gives you all that it takes to be enlightened on trending news, such as politics, entertainment, sports, and what have you. If you are new on this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button as well as already subscribed. So please, don't forget to drop your comments anytime I drop new videos. Thank you. Ciao, ciao.
Trending news. Hope for Ihedioha as this evidence set to be presented against Supreme Court judges compromise. Following the mass rejection of the Supreme Court judgment presided over by a 7-man panel, the People Democratic Party and many Nigerians, particularly the indigenous of Imo State, have embarked on a massive protest calling for a reversal of the judgment. Recall that Emeka Ihedioha was sacked by the Supreme Court sitting in Abuja last week and was replaced by the candidate of the All Progressive Congress, APC candidate Senator Hope Uzodinma, as the executive governor of Imo State. The ruling was perceived as gross injustice to the PDP and sparked so many controversies among political observers. The PDP has since expressed their displeasure in the judgment through protest and press release. However, beyond massive protests, the PDP is set to take another tough stance, as some sources within the party have disclosed that evidence of compromise by the judges to review the shady deals that occurred between the APC leadership and the Supreme Court judges. The party is set to petition the National Judicial Commission, NJC, over the injustice meted on them by the 7-man panel. The effect of this action is very much likely to translate into the suspension or sack of the judge involved and, of course, will reduce to a very large percentage the possibility of a similar occurrence in future. However, a definite yes or no answer can't be given as to whether the Supreme Court can reverse the decision or not, as suggested in some quarters. Going back memory lane, a similar scenario took place in the dismissal of the then Osun State Governor Olagun Soye Oyinlola and his Ekiti State counterpart Segun Oni, both of the PDP, and the installation of the then ACN candidate, now APC, by the Court of Appeal, which was headed by Justice Isa Salami. The PDP legal team was able to gather evidence of the presiding judge involved in connivance with the opposition party leaders and petitioned the National Judicial Commission. The outcome resulted in the suspension of Justice Isa Salami and, on the long run, the amendment of the Electoral Act, which enabled governorship election petition to approach the apex court. Thank you for listening to this news. Viewers, what is your take on this news? I will say, for how long and when we are going to see from our blindness APC want to finish us in Imo State? All we want is only Ihedioha. I have spoken. So please, what is your own take on this news? Don't forget to leave your comments behind. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to receive more updates. Thank you.